It just was.
He's getting scared.
Nah. Show off. Now what? Just make our way back across? I just literally ran across into this place. Got cover. Where are they? They don't appear to be moving. Anything we can blow up? They might be up in there. Sure where they are, to tell you the truth. Gotta get closer. I see ya.
Disable the alarm before it attracts reinforcements, Pathfinder.
Got it. What's that scary sound? Is that the alarm? I can't get through walls. Oh, I thought that was... This? No, it's up. At least I got some ammo.
Incoming shuttle, Pathfinder.
Damn it. I love this gun so much, you understand? Well, hello there. That's it? I guess the alarm's still going? I shut off something else. Oh wait. It was this then. What did I shut off before?
Alarm's disabled, Pathfinder.
I disabled this thing. Or selected it or something. Console. I guess that helps you get past there. Before I do that, though, I ran past a whole lot of crap.
I'll take you apart.
What's going on? There's another one. There somewhere. Oh crap. Where'd they come from? Okay, they're gone. I got stuff all over. What? Defeat the Kett, override security terminals. The Kett stronghold is a large power station. It has allowed them to spy on initiative activity and stage repeated attacks that are quickly reinforced. Dealing with the station will greatly improve the viability of EOS. A direct assault is inevitable, but perhaps there is a way to weaken the stronghold before the attack. So you've got three security terminals. I'm kind of heading towards one of them up there. Alright.
Took one out.
Oh, there's a couple of...
Good one.
I think she's got this. I just don't want to miss any, you know, containers and stuff, but this is a pretty big place. Pretty big deal over here. Oh, there's more. I see you. Jumped up in there. Let's...
Bolstering all shields!
They're protecting the terminal, obviously. But who will protect them? Didn't affect me. Is that another one? No. They're just kind of hanging out there, so. Don't do that, man. Assault rifle recon scope 5. Recon. I'll throw a grenade over there or something. That got someone moving. I got your attention over there? Kinda looks like they're just running back and forth, back and forth.
Shield boost enabled.
I don't do anything with this. It's what? Kett emergency console. Deactivate the base. Well, we already did that. I guess there's multiple consoles available for your convenience. I guess I have...
Giving shield assist!
Yeah, they're over there somewhere. They're dug in. I might as well just run in and kill them.
Breaking their line.
Well, I didn't mean to hit that.
Disable the alarm before it attracts reinforcements, Pathfinder.
Oh, that alarm? I know where that is.
There. Let's hope that stops them.
There's another one still. Thanks. It's easy when you know how. Alright, let's deactivate whatever there is over here.
Shield boost enabled.
Security disabled. There's a lot of machinery here. Oh. I keep scanning these things because sometimes you get, like, research data and stuff. It always seems like a good thing. There's a container. Minor goodies inside. So aggressive. I think Cora likes it. The garden hose. Nothing around here to get, right? Beg your pardon. Can you let that loose somewhere else when I'm not, like, right next to you? Stop that. Do I have to hit this thing again? No?
Shield boost enabled.
Oh goody. It's still telling me this thing. Yeah, I'm just gonna ignore that then. We're supposed to go to that side. No nukes! No nukes! Get off of the nuclear warhead. I'm just trying to have some fun before I die. That's all the quotes I'm gonna give you guys for that reference. It's more than enough to tell. Deactivate this one. Lockdown lifted. Hell to the yeah. That's it. No more cat. I'd be foolish to believe that. I guess these are the three ones I did. There's our trusty vehicle, and we gotta go here to access the stronghold core. Okay, man. To the core. Here we go. Still can't save. Oh well. Oh! We don't go through there. This looks very familiar.
Bolstering all shield.
Great.
There. Hope that stops them.
I guess it's not gonna stop crap. Sorry. He can take it, he's a Krogan. Oh good god, he's just charging right in. That's gotta hurt. Where is he? On this other side of that wall, I guess. Let's see if there's anything around here. Oh, that's you! I'm like, there's a dead Krogan here? You had me completely fooled, Drag. You were awesome.
Shield boost enabled.
I hate when she does that. Once I'm done with Eos, I'm switching out the crew again. I really could do without all that. Oh, Jesus Christ. This time it's for a reason.
Punch it!
Punch it, Margaret. Is that the guy? That's the guy who was over there. He circled around us. Pretty cool. It really sets me on edge the way he does that. I don't remember him doing that. I guess he didn't have the ability last time. And her with her shield thing, blasting that thing constantly. See what I mean? It's really not necessary. Save it for the enemies coming. Alright. Some stuff. Some door. Oh my. I want to kill everyone else first before we get that orb thing. Oh, there's another guy. Gotta get that orb. They had time to reload. Oh! I killed him already? Nice. Well, that first one was a lot harder. The one on, where was it, Vold? Unlock access to the Zenith Observation Room. Cool. It was on Vold. Stop that. See, they make me think we're under attack again. Which could happen, and has happened. Sometimes I think, well, it's someone attacking me. Or they're reacting to someone who's attacking us. Either one. They're not right in the head. I really, yeah, I could do without that. So,
shield boost enabled.
I don't think we've been through there, so we'll go through, we'll go out that way, I guess. There's not, like, a lot of stuff around here. Or rather, anything except for just power-ups. Or refilling stats and ammo. Access to Kett Zenith Room. Huh. Okay. Better be loads of goodies. Oh, This isn't even it. Good to hear. Stuff like that. Oh, elevator. Guess we're going up the elevator. Kill me. sniper rifle. Ultralight materials 5. Kett sealant. You want me to scan this? Kett core encryption tech for 110 alias research data. Obviously the treasure room. Enzymatic vials. Oh, goody. Damn. I don't want to get you guys riled up again. But they had to get over that. Yeah, I think they're getting riled up again. Kett Carphalon 5. Titanium. We needed titanium. We need a lot of titanium, though, I think. I didn't mark down how much I needed. Or did I? Oh no, it's platinum that I need. Damn it. I gotta find someone who sells me platinum. I need a merchant that sells me platinum. Never mind. Ooh. Concerns. This mission is foolish. We hunt for remnant myths while those creatures seek to oppose us. We must make them see the glory of Kett, not dig through the mud of this broken planet. I do not blame the highest one, of course. Our light only seeks to make us strong. This remnant has poisoned the highest one's mind. It should be destroyed. Recommendation. You have heard, I am sure, of the new creatures from beyond dark space. Will they be a threat to enlightenment? The highest one does not worry, but I see pain and war in the future. We must see these creatures for the pestilence they are. I recommend a team of our most trusted to begin elimination. Yeah, they're a threat to something, but... Or we're a threat to something. I wouldn't call it enlightenment, but hey, that's just me. Please, most enlightened, this humble servant seeks an audience with you. When I sleep, I see things. Terrible visions of creatures I think I knew once. Why do I feel this way? Do I see the future or the past? Please, make it stop. If I must die to quiet these visions, I will gladly end my life. Tell me what I must do. Throw yourself upon your sword. Well, I think they're seeing the past, the Angaran that they used to be. That seems, pretty likely to me. Oh, these guys are so annoying. Can't take them anywhere. Alright, so we're gonna hit this console now.
That's it. The base is offline.
Everything outside, too. Take a look.
EOS viability, 96%. As opposed to what we are, 84 or something? Or 86?
Bolstering all shields!
You can stop bolstering shields. Although I'm sure whatever remaining Kett in the area are going to be after us now. I guess we just run past the whole thing. Well, it's deeper in. We want to go... Yeah, we want to go out. Nope! Oh, got that though.
Ah, nothing like a victory lap.
Stay sharp, just in case. So peaceful around here with the Invictor dead.
Nah, there's someone else. They're down there somewhere.
wonder how long the Kett have been here.
Probably before Site 1. Takes time to build something like this.
Ah, damn it. I could have been a contender. Yeah, I think we're gonna have occasional Kett as we crawl our way out of here. Looking for more, ammo. I heard something. Wait, left alt? What am I looking at? And why? Oh, something's burning. Is that supposed to happen? Was that like that? I don't know. Ammo. Thank you very much. Come by again soon. I'll send you a Christmas card. So. Excuse me, there's a lot going on over here. Where the hell are we? Watch more memory triggers. Oh boy. Hold on a second. I need a drink. A little parched. You know, I'm looking for us. We're over here, aren't we? I think we have to leave this area. I think we don't count as being, like, in the map or something. Now we probably do. Yeah, there we are. Thought so. Is memory trigger? Yeah. So you know what we're gonna do before we do anything? We're gonna take care of all this crap out here and then we'll fan out this way. Even more. 96% though. Pretty sweet. Here's our viability. Cool. Okay guys, thanks so much for watching, so stay tuned for our next episode when we head out east. And hopefully I get to place the marker on that guy's grave and get that thing. There's a gravity well there, which is... it's over here. It's a rock, we couldn't find it, but there's a gravity well right around here. So we can go down in there maybe? If we're not going to die in a minute because we're in high radiation. Hope so. So, yeah, see you in the next episode, and endure. And enduring, grow strong.